When you have people who don't believe in truth anymore, they believe in truths. When people are willing to lie to us, willing to take injustice to the court, which is what I talked about, we speak of these cultures. And it's evident what happens today. They don't know. They don't. You're saying it's going to be dead and not going to be a holiday.